So I'm using my iTunes again, the songs in my iTunes again, because I'm uploading videos on YouTube right now, and when I'm doing that, I can't use Pandora because the uploading and streaming doesn't go well together. So I have to do that. Anyway, let's go back to Pixeljunk Eden. Garden tent. I fully did the seeds here, collect here, collect here. So did all that. No, I was actually hoping to actually land there too. But see, got all four seeds like that. That greatly enables me to, you know. Okay, got that. So getting up there is good. Spectra is way above me, but there's one obstacle in the way. And that obstacle is a boss character. Crap, that's the boss character right there. And it sucks you in, and it sucks you back out. It's, you know, it's a very annoying character. And I have to hold on. Okay, and then it gets tired, and then I can attack it like that. Oh yeah. Then the Spectra is up there. I got it. That takes care of the third Spectra. The two Spectras are kite together. So when the wind blows over, I'm actually going to jump. Okay, when the wind blows the other way, I'm going to jump. Take a leap of faith and hope that I land in the right place. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna collect pollen. And it changes into this like black and white kind of deal. So it's sometimes kinda hard to see. I think when I collect the fourth Spectra, it changes to like a grayscale. But the cool thing about the next two Spectra is that if I'm skillful enough, I can actually get two at a time in one single jump. I don't know if I can do it, but that'd be really cool. So it's the third and fourth Spectra are way down here. The fourth Spectra, you actually get it this way, but the fifth Spectra, you're actually supposed to get it by riding these elevators, but climbing those elevators are a pain in the ass. Anyway, let me get the time crystal right there, so I feel like it's gonna be important. I really do not trust my ability to get two Spectras in one single jump. Oh shit, okay. So I'm gonna climb up. This is the Spectra right here. Crap, I don't mean to get it yet. I'm gonna try to make that jump where I can get two at the one time. Come on, go up there. Okay, gonna be a little here. I'm gonna wait for the wind to die out. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, you gotta be kidding me. Damn it, I missed both of them? Oh, I feel really retarded right now. But anyway, the right method to go in that case then is to collect pollens in this area and climb the elevator. Unbelievable, I missed both. I feel very stupid right now. I feel like just waiting for the time to die out so that I could try again from the third Spectra place. But I don't know. Anyway, the elevators are here, and they're very annoying because they're placed very, very far apart, and you never know the wind is gonna go. So I'm actually going to wait for the wind. Okay, I'm gonna wait for the wind. Because it's more time consuming if the wind takes me to a place that I don't want to be in, rather than, you know, it's more time effective for me to just wait for the wind to die out. So I'm gonna jump, and hopefully I didn't make it. Fuck, and I didn't make the other one either. This is what I mean. I think I actually remember how to get there now. Gonna wait for the wind to die out. I'm not gonna ride that. I just think I'm not very good with these moth elevators. Hopefully the wind doesn't come again. But I'm gonna make a jump anyway and see what happens. Here we go. Cool, no wind. Oh, right as I landed. Wait for this wind to die out. Okay. Make a jump. I don't know if I'm gonna land in the... Oh, I jumped too much! Damn it! Totally not cool. That's what I was waiting for. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh, that works. I have a feeling that the wind is gonna... Okay, that doesn't matter. Oops. Damn it. Alright, so I'll record after I climb up the elevators, because this is a very laborious process. Trust me. So I ended up failing, and I'm back here again. Hopefully I can make this jump this time. If not, it's going to be embarrassing. I know I can make the first jump, so I'm gonna make the... What? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking... Oh! I'm gonna kill myself, because that was ridiculously retarded. Anyway... No! I can't believe I didn't get that. Just can't believe. At least I got there. This is where I want to be. Right up there. I just want to be able to collect enough pollens when I'm up there. But there doesn't seem to be enough pollens to collect. Go figure, right? This game just hates me. God. Oh shit, why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why? I was up. No! I hate this game. Alright, so let's try this again. This time without the embarrassment. Here we go. Come on. Come on. What the fuck? At least I got that one. At least. God. Well, now that I got that one, the fifth one is actually a lot easier. I'm just gonna have to get back up to the top of the tower again. I'm not gonna bother with the moth elevator over here, because to me, like, I find that more annoying than ever. I can't believe I couldn't get the first one. I mean, the third... That's like the third time in a row I couldn't get the spectra. I don't know what's wrong, it's just right there. But I got the second spectra, so far, still, I have never ever gotten two spectras in a row. Maybe that's an unattainable goal for me. Me being a neurotic mess that can't play Pixeljunk Eden perfectly. Anyway, I'm gonna get up there, and when I get close to that fifth spectra, I'll start recording again. So here we are, back again. This time I will make it. Yes! Got it! And that, my ladies and gentlemen, is Garden 10, the last level of at least the original game before the downloadable content. Woo! That was crazy. Now let's see what that unlocked. I can't believe I missed that simple spectra three times in a row. And I guess this what grows. Congratulations, I can't really read what that says, but whatever. My TV is is that something happening, or do I just press OK? Oh, so it's just a credit scene? Pixeljunk Eden Encore. Brought to you by Q Games. Executive producer, so I guess just that's a credit scene. Oh, I can actually scroll by. Faster. Just a credit scene. Okay. Bing. All spectra found. Silver trophy. Cool. Oh, so that was Pixeljunk Eden. I am quite unsure if I'm actually going to get Pixeljunk Eden Encore. I mean, chances are, if this original game was this frustrating and this, you know, hair-pullingly just frustrating, I think Pixeljunk Eden might be the most frustrating experience I've ever had. Granted, it's really fun, but Jesus Christ, sometimes, some moments, it's enough to get you from a relaxed state of mind to just in a state of mind where you want to either kill yourself or kill anyone near you. Okay, well, not really true, but it gets pretty insane. So that was the game. Hope you enjoyed the playthrough. See you guys next time.